Hey there guys, welcome to another video. My name is Sparckman. Today we're gonna make a multiple character animation in Crazytalk Animator 3. My voice acting is terrible, so just bear with me. Here's my first character. I'm going to press play. We did this in the last tutorial.
What is up, YouTube? Wait a second, how come we're 3D today?
That animation ends around 3:38. So let's bring this over here. Close this. And I'm going to zoom out. Move the character. So we're gonna bring another character. So let's bring in the picture. Here is the picture. We're gonna give him bones, the arms, and the head. So let's select the head and let's clone it. Set the harness all the way to 100 and let's paint our mask. I'm going to zoom in to get all the detail. We did all this in the previous tutorial. Okay, so not perfect, but let's go ahead and remove the background. Background has been removed. Now the head is in a separate layer. We're gonna convert this to a Morse base head. And all you have to do is follow this picture. Press next. Okay, so we have to fix this. The eyebrows. There you go. The eyes. Okay, so we need more detail. And that looks not too bad. Let's press next. Let's select the face orientation. Okay, so he has a round face. Let's press OK. Let's go to the content manager. We're gonna go to head. I'm gonna go to morph eye. And let's click on comic. Comic 6. That looks fine there. Bring the timeline back to 0. And let's move our character. And I'm gonna press play.
What is up, YouTube? Wait a second, how come we're 3D today?
Let's bring the audio for the second character. Let's create a script, WAV file. And it's gonna be this audio file here.
What is up, YouTube? Wait a second, how come we're 3D today?
I thought you said you wanted to be a 3D character.
Okay, so we have to fix this audio a little bit. He has to start a little later. So let's click on face. And let's push his audio to start a little later.
What is up, YouTube? Wait a second. How come we're 3D today?
I thought you said you wanted to be a 3D character.
Aye, I did.
Maybe that's a little too much. Just a little tiny bit less.
What is up, YouTube? Wait a second. How come we're 3D today?
I thought you said you wanted to be a 3D character.
Aye, I did.
And that's not too bad. Select this character and let's go to face puppet. Spacebar to preview. If he clicks, he blinks. Let's rewind this and let's hit record.
What is up, YouTube? Wait a second. How come we're 3D today?
I thought you said you wanted to be a 3D character.
Aye, I did.
Okay, so let's play it back again.
What is up, YouTube? Wait a second. How come we're 3D today?
I thought you said you wanted to be a 3D character.
Aye, I did.
Okay, so let me show you how to prepare the audio file. I'm using Adobe Audition, but you can use Audacity, which is free. This is the older version of Adobe Audition. So I'm gonna open the original audio file, which is this one here, and let's play it.
What is up, YouTube? Wait a second. How come we're 3D today?
I thought you said you wanted to be a 3D character.
Aye, I did. Like the video and subscribe.
Okay. Now this part here is where the second character is talking. I'm gonna go to amplitude, normalize, and I'm going to set that to 0. And now we only have one character.
What is up, YouTube? Wait a second. How come we're 3D today?
So that's our first track. You save this. Let's do the same thing for the second character. Normalize, 0. And let's select it. And normalize. And here is our second track.
I thought you said you wanted to be a 3D character.
And you simply save it. Let's try it out.
What is up, YouTube? Wait a second. How come we're 3D today?
I thought you said you wanted to be a 3D character.
Oh yeah, I did. Like the video and subscribe.
And like the character said, like the video and subscribe. Thanks for watching, and I will see you in the next video. Bye now.